sometimes. Looking up at the sky at night. Praying for better days, better times. This crazy life of mine. I've been trying to keep my spirit alive. Smoking's high, I'm hoping that it gets me high. Praying for better days.
Y'all know got me high.
This crazy life of mine. Could make a grown man cry sometimes. Looking up at the sky at night. Praying for better days, better times. This crazy life of mine. I've been trying to keep my spirit alive. Smoking's high, I'm hoping that it gets me high. Praying for better days, better times.
All right, guys, welcome back to GTA My Crazy Life, Episode 3.
Something?
Yeah, give me a shot of that Henny.
Your drink?
Dylan in the hood. No, it's all good. They got the low start way in the motherfucking boonies now.
Son of a bitch!
Yeah, low key, cuz a nigga tied to the motherfucker. So we're gonna get a room for the night so we can just kind of chill the fuck out for a minute and kick back a little bit. Smoke something. You already know, cuz. You got to have them zooms, and motherfucking wham-whams. Oh, yeah. And a nigga need some blunts.
Big fan of that myself.
Haha! Brave easy, girl.
There, get psyched for the most shopping fun ever.
Nigga, how live?
Everything is just getting saggy. Whatever.
Hi. Oh, shit, no! Jesus, a whole day's takings! I'm going! You won't get away with this! Bad move, you bastard.
Ya loca, mija.
This crazy time for mine.
They're one of the largest Mexican street gangs in the city, with rumored connections to several major mafias. While half the battle out here is fought with guns, the other half is with informants. Sometimes you need to become the bad guys to bust the bad guys. All right, guys, let's go. When the Ballas and the families aren't shooting each other, they're selling the dope that the junkies are shooting into their veins. The families love sports almost as much as they love banging. Flashy, arrogant, competitive, and aggressive, they are lifelong bitter enemies of the Ballas. Wearing the colors of the feud or the Corkers, the families call themselves Gang Green. Of course, like all families, they love a good squabble. Subdivided into sets, such as the Chamberlain Gangsters or the Carson Avenue set, it turns out the families love shooting each other almost as much as they love shooting Ballas. Now, the LSPD have had many run-ins with various family sets over the years. With the Ballas, the FIB take a more community outreach approach. Hey, guys! Stay out of trouble now!
Suck my Steve f***ing Haynes!
Now, the Ballas fly the colors of the Los Santos Panic, or the Boars, purple, because they are the bruise on the face of this city. While some thugs obviously prefer four wheels, other desperados, leather, exhaust, and drugs. No, this isn't an exotic S&M party. These are one of the nation's toughest outlaw motorcycle gangs, the Lost. Rumors are they get a new tattoo for every person they stab. And it's definitely okay for your motorcycle mama to show her breast to your friends. The FIB has been tracking the Lost for years. We've jumped from coast to coast and have spent more time in the Midwest than a tornado spotter. When they're not running meth, they're smoking it. Or so I hear, a dangerous new drug on the streets called toilet cleaner. And believe me, your toilet will be cleaned after you've smoked some of it. Of course, Vinewood being Vinewood, it's not all about leathery dudes trying to show off on their motorbikes or roided up gangbangers stuck in some 90s time warp. This is the town that made mass murder into nostalgia. Leather, exhaust, and drugs. No, gangbangers stuck in some 90s time warp. This is the town that made mass murder. town full of alien spotters, adults dressed as zombies, and entertainers dressed as cartoon characters, it takes something particularly awful to really catch people's attention. The famous unsolved murder of a Vinewood starling is one such case. For years, horny nerds have wondered what happened to Leonora Johnson, and if they would have plucked up the courage to speak to her or kill her themselves.
Hello, sir. Let me know if I can get you something. Not for you.
I see Cuz doing it bigger than big.
This crazy life of mine could make a grown man cry sometimes. Looking up at the sky at night, praying for better days, better times. This crazy life of mine, I've been trying to keep my spirit alive. Smoking zombie, I'm hoping that it gets me high. Praying for better days. This crazy life of mine. Grown man cry sometimes, looking up at the sky at night, praying for better days, better times. This crazy life of mine, I've been trying to keep my spirit alive. Smoking zombie, I'm hoping that it gets me high, praying for better days. This crazy life of mine, could make a grown man cry sometimes, looking up at the sky at night, better days, better times. This crazy life of mine, I've been trying to keep my spirit alive. Smoking zombie, I'm hoping that it gets me high.
going on, man? Fucking pigs hang around my crib every day and shit. I don't even know what the fuck they looking for, but those motherfuckers better watch that shit. I have to go out there and light those motherfuckers up like a fucking birthday cake.
I have to go out there and light those motherfuckers up like a fucking birthday cake.